Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to disable WPS in TP-Link Archer. So let's get started. So first of all, we need to go to the IP address. So this is my IP address. If you don't know this default IP address, just go to CMD and type ipconfig. And here you can see the Ethernet. Anything which comes like this should be your connected device or a physical wired device, and you can see the default gateway here, and this default gateway is your IP address for the router. So after going to this login, it would be your password of your TP-Link, and go to the advanced and go to the wireless. Go to WPS, so you can see that it's been activated, and you go to the method 2 pin and disable this, and come down, go to the system tools and scroll down, and you can see the system parameters. Click on that. So if you scroll down, you can see the WPS which is enabled. We can uncheck this and press on save. So this will be disabling our WPS service. So if you go to the wireless and WPS again, you can see this function is not available. To use this function, we need to enable in system parameters. So this will be disabled right now, and it is very safety feature to disable the WPS until unless you are making a extender or a further transmitter of your wireless. So this is not good for you. It's not secure at all. So I hope this helps you. So bye bye.